Hello everyone, welcome back. In the last video, we tried to take down the corrupted monk and we failed miserably. However, I believe that we can beat him. But I have to admit to you guys, I did something. I looked up if there's anything I'm missing inside this game, like anything I left out. And apparently there was this. So over here. The little two items that I was trying to get. They're actually up here. This is how you get them. Oops. Wait, what? I don't think it's the right way. Winky booze. Oh, this is how I could have gotten them, but not that way. There's a completely different way. I think I did a complete circle. Yeah, here we go. Monkey booze, huh? So you go up here, grab this yellow gunpowder, climb up here, and look what we find. Whoop. Prayer bead. Get this guy. And there's an item up there for me to grab. Not too sure about that. Let's grab McIntyre. Loves me. Now, there is a way to finish this. You know what? I think that was a bad idea for me to do that. Let's put that back on. He goes this way. Where is it? Right here. Could use the homework, but we need to go to a specific location. The watermelon? I think it was. No, it was here. To the Mibu village. We're gonna go after the prayer beads. Only the ones that I know I can go after. And it starts with right here. Get all that. And we go right here. There you go. Oop, no, that's not what I wanted. And we go here. So, oop, I gotta be looking at it. Another prayer bead. Red carp eyes. A carp that lived in the Mibu village pond. It has two red eyes. Carp with only eyes that are red cannot become masters. Though they're considered incomplete creatures that lack the ideal number of scales, their eyes are said to be everlasting. The research Dojun in the abandoned dungeon wants these eyes to improve his procedure. He does? Go. Another one? Yes, there is another one. Wow. This guy stood no chance. What's under here? Light coin purse. Enemies here. What? There's no way the people could have seen me. Contact medicine. Nothing here. Oh wait, what's this? Adamite. Pine resin ember. A piece of resin that contains a continuously smoldering flame can be used to upgrade the flame vent. The resin was found in a black pine within the forest of Mibu village. The ever-smoldering flames acted as a landmark to find one's way to the village. Meantime, the villagers came to load the flame, and the black pines were lost. Those who defended the flame were equally loved. So this is that guy's house I was supposed to find. Oh, did everybody just decide to come up here? Decided to have a party. Damn. Let me check something out real quick. Triggered. That's for darn sure. They all got triggered. I'm gonna put this one on. Let's go. What is that? I never grabbed. The maybe blown balloon of wealth. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay. That's a lot. To this guy. Oh, cool. Yeah, let's carry him. Let's make an offering. Dragon Spring Sake. He wants 1,000.
Shit.
Okay. Let me do this super quick. That. And this. Let's do that. What does it say? Top shot sector, there are no words to understand. The first let's find this rice. Huh. Jeez, rice, you say? Rice. Okay. Let's get the items that we need. I only got 3 of those. I need more. Unfortunately, I don't have more. It sucks.
Gok.
Yeah, see, I don't. He doesn't have any.
Sheesh.
Bad. It's not terrible, but it's not what I want. We need to go here. Something that we have to do. We need to do it now. So I'm supposed to talk to Lord Kuru.
Miko-san.
Ōkami, Minamoto no Miyae.
Hoi.
Sou ka. Anjite otta zo.
Ryū no namida, kanarazu te ni irete mairimasu.
Ah, tanomu, Ōkami.
Okay. It says I'm supposed to go back here. And listen to this. Okay. Then we're gonna go over here. Then we're gonna rest. Something's supposed to happen. Yeah, Emma comes up here. Let's talk to her now.
なすべきことをなさねば。巫女様がそうおっしゃっていた。おそらく何か秘められている。
そうですか。
どうした？
タケル様の記録に解釈という言葉がありました。
おそらく解釈と流因の巫女の命とともにその不死を断ち切ること。
何だと。
このまま不死たちの道を歩まれるならば、不死切りで九郎様を、
巫女様のお命を絶たねばならぬ。
はい、不死たちこそが九郎様の望み、それは承知しています。ですが狼殿、九郎様を殺さぬ道がないものでしょうか。
流因は常ならぬ力、そのような道もあるやもしれぬ。
ならば狼殿、九郎様を殺さぬ道、それを共に探ってはいただけませぬか。
And we're supposed to say, I agree, Kuro cannot be allowed to die.
Miko-sama wa shinasenu.
Arigato gozaimasu.
Tengakari wo saguraneba na.
Hai. Sou ka. Tomoe-dono no. Ookami-dono. Watashi ni hitotsu kokoro atari ga arimasu. Shirabe wo susume. Wakatta koto ga areba o tsutai shimashou.
ああ。
それからこのこと、
巫女様には伏せておく。
はい。
Then we go here to the safe point, rest, and then go talk to her.
狼殿、九郎様を殺さぬ道、その手がかりを。
Tomo's note, a note written in Tomo's soft handwriting. Lord Teikuru's coughs are worsening still. Returning to the divine realm is hopeless, and I wish only to sever the dragon's heritage and restore his humanity. Restoration requires the ever blossom and mortal blade, yet I cannot acquire the latter. It was hidden by the high priest of Simple Temple.Who has no desire to sever the immortal ties?
人がいる。
はい、ここには書かれています。流因を断ち、人に返す道があると。そのためには、常桜の花がいるようです。以前お伝えした通り、常桜とは、タケル様が宣教より持ってこられた桜です。ですが、何者かが枝を倒り、花を持ち去り、常桜はやがて枯れ果てました。常桜の木そのものが失われてしまったのです。
木そのものがない。当然に常桜の花もないか。
はい。ですが、持ち去られた枝には花がついていた。それが見つかれば、あるいは
常桜の枝とはこれか。父が持っていたのだ。
フクロウ殿が。ですが花はもうないようですね。
どうした。
いえ、常桜があった頃のことを思い出そうとしているのですが、どうも記憶がおぼろげなのです。お二人のお墓を。
何。
常桜の後にあるタケル様と巴殿のお墓を参ってみようと思います。何か思い出せるかもしれません。
Okay. Here we're gonna take a ride to the old graveLet's go. From here, go through this little opening, And we're gonna find Lady Emma.
そのような道しか。おい。狼殿、いらしていたのですね。何か思い出せたか。いいえ、あいにく何も。何もか。はい、思い出せずすみません。私の古い友ならば、その頃のこと何か覚えているかもしれません。アレ寺で少女と会ってきます。
少女、
武士殿の古い名です。
Okay, then that's where we're gonna go. Oop. Not rest. Travel to the dilapidated temple. You. You're sick again. Yeah, you're sick again. It's okay. Valley Operations Memo. What? Okay. Yeah, he's got these just fine. But yeah, don't worry, man. I'll help you. Don't worry about it. I'm supposed to go over here. Hug the wall and listen.
このような道しかないの
だから、そいつを隠しなか
った。だが少女、これを渡せば、あの日死んでしまう。
Okay, let's go talk to Lady Emma.
オオカミ殿、いらしたのですね。
武士殿からは何か聞けたか。
いいえ、これといって、人帰りについて何か別の手がかりを探さねばなりません。
いずれかが死なねばならぬ。それはどういうことだ。
聞いていたのですか。
教えてくれ。
私は見たのです。あの日、床桜の木の下で、巴殿が自刃されようとしたの
を。なぜ自刃など。
巴殿はこう言っていました。流飲の血を受けた節は、その主を縛ると。
人帰りのためには、流飲の血を受けた者が死なねばならぬか。
はい、その通りです。
だが人帰りもならなかった。
はい、不思議りがなかったためでしょう。私は九郎様を、そしてあなたも失いたくはない。どの道も行き止まりなのです。
何を隠している。
それも聞いてしまったのですね。
教えてくれ。なすべきことをなす。巫女様と同じようにそうしたいのだ。
これを。
Father's bell charm. A bell charm previously owned by the owl. The owl held this bell for a long time. Offering it at the dilapidated temple may result in seeing a different memory than before. There's no way of knowing why this protective bell exists. Perhaps the owl kept it for himself. Perhaps he meant to give it to someone.
これは鈴か。
きっとフクロウ殿の亡骸からこぼれ落ちたものでしょう。フクロウ殿とあなたは縁が深い。それを備えればまた異なる記憶が見られるやもしれません。
備えてみよう。
どういった記憶かは分かりません。ですが、それはフクロウ殿が持っていたもの。どうかお気をつけて。